Greetings from IVPI. IVPI is an institution of veterinarians of poultry industry. I am Dr. G. Gopal Reddy, the vice president of this institute. As you all know, immunity is a buzzword now. So for the last 2 years, the world is facing pandemic. The people are understanding the importance of healthy diet. In this regard, chicken and eggs comes first because of its nutritional benefits. You need to be healthy to tackle the pandemic, not only the pandemic, even other diseases also. In this regard, we analyzed and surveyed that the per capita chicken consumption of egg and chicken is very good in the tier 2 cities. But we want to take this message to the tier 2 and tier 3 cities in India and the nook and corner of India. The nutritional benefits of chicken and egg should reach, and we have to make India a healthy nation through these two affordable proteins. So we, the Veterinarians Association who are in poultry industry, we are making efforts to promote this chicken and egg as an affordable protein for the all the Indians, so that the healthy nation is very, very important for the prosperity. In fact, the chicken and egg consumption has gone up during the pandemic because more and more medical professionals are also saying that the protein consumption has to be increased, because protein consumption is directly related to the immunity. So hence, more and more medical doctors are also recommending the consumption of chicken and egg all over India. For the last 2 years, the importance has gone up for chicken and egg consumption in India. It is going up. The poultry sector is growing approximately 10% every year. The main objective, as I said, the educated and some of the people in the tier 1 cities, they understand the nutritional benefits of chicken and egg. But we need to, we want to take this information to the tier 2 and the tier 3 cities of India, so that the whole nation becomes healthier. That is our objective. For this event, we have called both print media and electronic media. We have called both the media people to this place, and we are going to give all the scientific information about the benefits of chicken and egg to them. And the newspaper and the TV is going to reach all the tier 2 and tier 3 cities in their vernacular language, so that the concept and message, what we want to convey to the public, it will reach the ultimate people of India. As I said, it has in fact gone up during the pandemic time. As I said, the more and more media coverage, more and more Indian Council of Medical Research has also advertised, saying that the protein and immunity are directly connected. So the chicken and egg consumption is really going up in India. Numbers, you see, if you look at per capita chicken consumption, it is approximately 7 kgs per person per annum. As far as egg is concerned, approximately it is 80 eggs per person per annum. But it is growing up, growing very fast. And we want to really take this, the importance of this nutritious diet to the tier 2 and tier 3 cities in India, so that all the 130 crores Indians are healthier. In fact, the poultry farming is catching up very fast in India. Even the central government has recommended that to double the farmers' income, the poultry farming and livestock farming is very, very important with the plant agriculture. With the plant agriculture, the animal agriculture is very, very important if we have to make the farmers' income doubling, whatever central government objective is there. If that has to be met, we need to include animal agriculture also in plant agriculture. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.